but that's not really his game.
No. In fact, coming into this game, he was only 3-12. Here's showtime, folks.
Hurt the rim. He had enough time, Ron, to think a long while about what he was going to do.
And Deron Washington showing us a little showtime.